Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I've got been a bad English maybe. I'm apologize if my talk is a little bit hard to understand. Just kidding. I will talk about how student-based community promoting open source for education. Next, please help me. Okay. I'm a coordinator of KSL. I will say KSL from now on. KSL is Kompok Studio Linux. It means Linux Study Club. Our motto is learn, adapt, and contribute. Our page is at ksl-u.in. Next. First, we built the team, a strong team. We built our best team. So our team can contribute. First, our team will learn something, adapt to use open source software and Linux. We begin with recruiting new members. Our new members mostly is freshmen. We love freshmen. We train them to give a sharing session in the class like this, so our members can in the future they can share. They can copy their seniors to share with the people. So next, this is the team, our first team for this program. We have program called SEGO. It means School Girls Open Source. SEGO is rice in Japanese. This is a staple food of mostly Indonesian people. So the philosophy is education is the primary needs, is essential needs for developing our country. This is my first time and my first team. We have a lot of people here. Next. So in this stage, we already learned, we already adapt, but we are finding how to contribute to open source, so our team can contribute. The problem of contributing in open source is the finding the best way so all people can join. We are talking about upstream contribution, but it is harder than downstream contribution because we are all freshmen. We have no coding skill or managing skill. So the best contribution is downstream contribution. We are promoting open source. We are promoting Linux. We are mentoring so people can know what open source is and what Linux is. Next. The story is next. We are finding a partner to support this program because without a partner, we have to pass the bureaucracy and it's harder without a partner. Actually, in Indonesia, our bureaucracy is it's a bit long and community, I think it is nearly impossible to pass the bureaucracy. So we find a partner, whether it's people, organization, school, or anything that can help us. I met Mr. Yan Arif and Andi Sugandi before we starting this program. We talked about open source in education. We talked about everything. But we have a partner from different organization. Next. this is our partner. Thank you to make this program happen. So Get Lost is having a CSR program. They send pieces to schools, to primary schools, and we are there. We are giving the training, mentoring, and monitoring for the schools. Currently we have 2 schools, and we are planning to 8 more schools in the future. The first school is Sekolah Negeri Demangan. It is a state primary school in Demangan. The second is Sekolah Dasar Negeri Kulitren. It's a primary school, state primary school at Kulitren. So next, because we are all have the same idea for the education, because free open source software is a solution for education. Yeah, this is the headline. FOSS is a solution. Next. This is our activities. We are training to we train the teachers, we mentoring the teachers, and we are monitoring how teachers use open source software. And next, it is SD Negeri Demangan. Next, this is SD Negeri Kulitren. Yeah, next. There's more. There's more people involved. Next. Yeah, we are collaborating with PASTI, Perempuan Sadar Teknologi. This is a movement led by Ms. Siska Iskandar, who will give a talk today. Please applause to PASTI. And the other partner is INSEC in UIN Sunan Kalijaga. This is a study club for information and security led by Mr. Muhammad Kunaloh, our technician. Okay, next. So, what we do is next, please. Yeah, we are training, mentoring, and monitoring next to our teacher in primary school. Because they will share their knowledge about open source software to students, their families, and their society. And we can spread the spirit of free and open source software. Next. Yeah. Until this step, we already learned, we already adapt the open source software, and we are already contribute to the society with open source and software. We are promoting the free and open source software to the society and to the education. So our planning in the future is next, more school and more institution. We are planning to give fun programming for students, and we are help more people involved in this program outside my community. So you can spread the spirit of sharing about open source software for education. We are going together, we fighting about it together. Next. Yeah, thank you. This is KSL team. Which manage this event. Thank you for openSUSE. Thank you for SUSE. Thank you for all the sponsors. Thank you to the team. Okay, for the Kusuka.